baseline. Underneath the Wilkes, back door. He's away from Kelsey temporarily after the fumble. Wilkes is going to turn and shoot on him. He turns, and he gets that shot off and scores it. Kelsey, 6'8", was looking down at him. Long pass thrown front court, intercepted by Norman Nixon. Great play by Norm. To Brewer, back to Nixon. The Lakers could catch it. To Wilkes, a 17-foot slingshot is good. David hit Goliath again. Timeout, 78-78.